Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nitta Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Bande Radhika Charanadayam Gopijana Samayuktam Binda Banam Manohar Vancha Kalpataru Vashake Pasindu Bevachu Patitanam Pavane Bhavishna Bibhyo Namu Namaha Mukankaro Divacha Lang Pangung Lang Haitigirim Yatki Patam Hang Bandi Paramanandu Madhavam Brindavai Tulside Bhaipiyavai Kesavasat Shna Bhakti Pade Devi Sattva Vattvai Namo Namaha Narayana Namaskritta Naruncha Iva Narottama Deving Swarasvating Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudire Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadesha Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Sadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramodakcha Jagod Varunya Dhayam Sada Paribhavagnam Avishtaduham Tithas Padam Siva Virenchanutam Saranyam Vetatiham Panotapal Bhavadiputam Bande Mahapurushate Charana Ravindam Yat Pada Pallavanakachandamani Chataya Bispurji to Kamapika Bodhu Shuadarshi Purana Nuragara Sasagara Saramurti Saradhikami Kalakivam Karash Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Bind Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadihi Gaura Bhakta Binda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Ajahn Lumbita Bhujo Kanaka Buddhatu Sankitanai Kapitaro Kamalai Hataksham Visham Baru Dijavaru Jugodhar Mapalo Bande Yagat Priyakaru Karuna Bhataru Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Namami Gange Tava Pada Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibha Rupam Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Dada Sinitam Bhavan Rupena Sada Naranam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Vigushi Tobam Bhagam Narayano Priyamananga Madapuharam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavi Shanatham Vagi Shachusho Badane Lakshmi Yasacha Bakshashi Yasyasi Hide Sambhid Tvam Nishinga Mahambhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Ram Ram Hari Hari Nati Vidushvartha Gotim Hi Vishnu दुरासयाजे बहिरार्थमान्य अन्ध्यायथन्दैरुपगीयमान स्तेयोऽपिशिततान्तमुरुदां निबाध्य नाते विदुःस्वार्थगोतिं हि विष्णु दुरासयाजे बहिरार्थमानिनः अन्ध्यायथन्दैरुपगीयमान तेयोऽपिशिचतान्तमुरुदां निबाध्य गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड वी कैन ओनली बिलीव अ प्योर वैष्णव वी कैन ओनली बिलीव अ प्योर वैष्णव वी कैन नॉट बिलीव एनी बॉडी इवन ए डिमिगॉड कैन गिव ब्लफ चीट अस सो कॉल्ड आचार्यस दे कैन ऑल्सो चीट अस We cannot believe our father, mother, friend, foe. Naturally we are not believe. We cannot believe anybody, 100%. We cannot believe anybody 100%, except pure Vaishnava. Like Sanatana Gosai, like Raghunath Das Gosai, like Rupa Gosai Pad, Jiva Gosai Pad, Because they are eternal parsad of Bhagavan, we can believe Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Prabhupada, Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Maybe we cannot like his Siddhanta. Prabhupada giving vichar, if somebody don't like to hear perfect Siddhanta vichar, surely he is going to fall down. Surely. He is not ready to hear all perfect Siddhanta Vichar is he or she like to find some excuse so that I don't need to hear that kind of. Then definitely he can get deviated from the track of Guru Pad Padma Vaishnava, they can fall down. Only and only we can believe a pure Vaishnava, whatever top his speech is, only and only and only we can believe him. Nobody else. Why? Because their conception, their mentality, everything running towards material things. How to understand who is pure Vaishnava? How to understand who is pure Acharya? So many questions coming. Still today, thousands of Siddhanta Vichar done on this subject matter. Still different kind of confusion rising. First confusion is who is Acharya, who is not, who is Saktavesh Avatar, who is not, where, how we can understand. All different answers I have given. Still different kind of. So, it is very urgent before starting this very, very important topics of Driyat Bhagavatamrita. I am a teeny soul. I have no quality, but by all the mercy of Guru Bhargava and all of your mercy, I am trying to discuss something out of my realization which I have received from my Guru Bhargava. This much I can say. I have nothing. Point is there. Prabhupada many times told Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Acharya can never be elected. Acharya is self-manifested. And who is eternal Acharya? Who is Siddha Acharya this life? Like Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Prabhupada, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, they are eternal Acharya. Eternal Acharya means they have their eternal identity in Nitya Dham, Nitya Sthiti, Gurudev, Sadguru must have his eternal identity in Golokdham or in Vaikuntha according to the grade of Gurudev. According to. So must be there. Eternally engaged in Seva, or those who are going to come out successful this life, sadhan siddha, nitya siddha, sadhan siddha, they can also enter into eternal world to get their seva, eternal seva. That's not a big issue. But main point is that nobody want, I did not give any lecture in front of you. If you can concentrate on the life history and all the character of Prabhupada, then itself it is answer. But still you are putting question, what I can do? Prabhupada, if you can understand all the activities right from the birth of Prabhupada, if you can follow Prabhupada, all his activities can speak, some eternity is there. Openly, I cannot fight with anybody. I have no time to fight with anybody, only I can unveil the mystery, unveil the screen, so that you can see. You are intelligent, you will have to think. Always openly, if you have Maharaj, this is that. Okay, you play, you do bhajan and try to understand what I mean to say. Long time I was discussing about the Prabhupada and his unique acharyaship, unparalleled, unbeaten. Even I was bound to speak that Srila Rai Ramananda, Ramanuja Acharya, Madhvacharya, Vishnu Swami, they are great personality. All the messengers of Supreme Lord, they are deputed by Supreme Lord, no doubt in it. No doubt. But this some speciality is there with Prabhupada, that you try to understand. Some speciality is there with Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. That you will have to understand. Then you can have some comparative statement about whom you are going to accept as Acharya or whom you already accepted. You can try to follow. Main Siddhanta Vichar is that if I am going to follow my Guru Path Padma 100%, then and only then you can respect me, otherwise not. I cannot demand any respect from you, any honor from you, if I fail to follow my Prabhupada and Bhakti Vinod Thakur 100%, Bhakti Bhumat Puri Goswami, then I cannot deserve any. Anyway, Vaishnava, any naturally, never they expect any honor from you. Even one garland I don't want from you. I am sitting in Vyasasana and speaking the truth. I have no expectation from you. Still, if you think I have no humble attitude, that's okay. I have no objection in it. Main point is that who is important Acharya, who is eternal Acharya, who is successful Acharya, all depend upon this factor. Don't put question all the time. Try to follow all the life history of Prabhupada, what he has done, and whom you accept as very important personality, the great preacher, you go through his life. And try to see all, each and every action. I already told many times, those who are established in the Acharan, those who are established, totally established in the Acharan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are surely Acharya, great Acharya. Now to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you have to understand all different Siddhanta Vichar, all different Leela. I was discussing what is the behavior of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Yashish Sangha, everything regarding monetary factors or regarding all general dealings, regarding top Siddhanta Vichar, all you have to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You have to follow. Many times I told before, if you like to get the, be careful, remember, if you like to get the exact teaching, 100%, if you like to get the exact teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if you like to get the exact teaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, 100% you will have to follow Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada and Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Many times I told before, if you like to get exact teachings, his Acharyaship is eternal Acharyaship. self-manifested. And Prabhupada also wanted to prove that elected acharya doesn't mean that he is successful. Many elected acharya, selected acharya, they fall down case, so many, or externally they are not fall down, they are doing so many things. Common people, they have no information about Guru Tattva, Vaishnava Tattva. They are idiot number one. They are running towards Pratishtha. They only like to get Pratishtha, glamour. They, this much they want. How they can relax, how they can enjoy by the help of Guru Vaishnava, this they want. So my speech is surely not for them. They can live. I don't want they hear Harikatha. Like Brihad Bhagavad Amrita, if I discuss, then all scrutiny can be done. That's why I took decision to discuss by the mercy of Guru Bhargava. All scrutiny can be done automatically. And before writing, Shato Sandarbha Sarva Sangbadini Jiva Gosai Bhat, before writing such a sandarbha, six sandarbhas, and sarva sangvadini vichar, tippani, writing and comment everything, Jiva Goswami Bhad going to give one safat oath, you know, going to put some restriction. Jiva Goswami Bhad before writing up, you know, Jiva Goswami was speaking, only and only those who are interested to get Nitya Seva of Nanda Nandan Krishna, they can only read. It is my restriction I put, it is my resolution, it is my oath that they should not read this book, they should not go through this book, those who are not going to do bhajan of Krishna properly. If their goal is to get the Nitya Seva of Nandanandan Krishna, only they can go through this book. For other people, it is my promise, it is my restriction, it is my oath. They should not shapat. They should not touch this book. Because if they go through this book, my target is to establish that Nandanandan Sri Krishna is, or Sri Krishna Chaitanya is topmost, you know. Na Krishna Chaitanya Jagati Paratatta Paramiho. Extreme limit of Paratatta, the extreme point. They cannot digest. They can hear and express some doubt about me and my writing, about Krishna, they can expect some doubt, so they can fall down, they can run towards hell. So it is my oath, I put some restriction, please don't go through this book. Don't go through this book. If Nandanandan Krishna not, Nandanandan Krishna is not your target, his seva, don't go through this book. It is my promise. Now, point is that Nitya Siddha Acharya, Sadhan Siddha, it's okay. But not that all elected Acharya. I am bound to discuss some question coming about Shaktabe Zavatar, this, that. So, how to satisfy you all? How to satisfy? All secret Tattva Siddhanta I like to discuss so that you can realize 100% from heart. Each and every word I am pronouncing, when I am speaking each and every word, all calculated, measurement done. If one slight, some fraction of, you know, mistake, it can bring a big fatal in my life. Because I am going to follow Guru Bhargava. I cannot pass any personal remark. Follow what I say. Sanatana Goswami Pad is Acharya. Sanatana Goswami Pad is eternal Acharya. Kipa Sindhu Susang Purno Sarva Sattva Pukarakaha निष्प्रिय सर्वतः सिद्धो सर्व विद्या विशारदः सर्व संशय संक्षेत्ता अनलस गुरु रहित। दिस इज द टॉप मोस्ट डेफिनेशन ऑफ आचार्य शिव गुरु तत्व। many time before I discussed, maybe 2 years or 3 years, but surely I have done. Kipa Sindhu Susang Purna. Guru Tattva is a mercy incarnation. Guru Tattva is a mercy incarnation of Krishna, Bhagavan. Mercy incarnation. Sigaura Karuna Sakti Vigrahaya Namastute. श्री गौर करुणा शक्ति विग्रहाय नमस्तुते। यू आर डूइंग कीर्तन, वी आर डूइंग चैंटिंग मंत्र, बट यू कैन नॉट रियलाइज बिकॉज कंसेंट्रेशन, यू आर नॉट एबल टू पुट कंसेंट्रेशन इन इट। यू आर डूइंग मंत्र श्री गौर करुणा शक्ति। सो गुरु पाद पद्मा वैष्णव आचार्य, हाउ यू कैन रियलाइज? Whenever you can hear his harikatha, whenever he can come in front of you, all his activities can prove that his heart is totally melted. Out of his humble attitude, out of his merciful attitude, he is going to open one by one the screen of secrecy. One by one. Is going to open a screen. So now point is that how many mot somebody done, try to follow what I mean to say, don't take it otherwise, it is my request unto your lotus feet. How many mot done by one acharya, how many disciple done by an acharya, how amount of general preaching done by an acharya, is not the center of an acharya. It's not the 100% perfect, has some other, you know, follow. Everything depend upon one and a single factor. How that acharya, who is acting as acharya, who is making so many mat, who is making so many disciples, who is speaking so many harikatha, one point you must be very careful. He is going to follow his Gurudev, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, 100% or 50%. All his Siddhanta Vichar you bring to me. If I can prove he is speaking Siddhanta, wrong Siddhanta, I can show you. He is speaking wrong Siddhanta. Jiva Goswami Pada never told, Raghunath Das Goswami never told, Jiva Goswami Pada never told, Sanatan Rup never told, Gopal Guru Goswami never told, Prabhupada never told, Bhakti Mataji never, but he is speaking, where is he, big acharya? What I can do? I cannot fight with you. I cannot fight. You want to be cheated by Mayadevi, that's up to you. What I can do? If you can find, even a single Siddhanta is not wrong. If you find, in the life of an acharya, his Siddhanta Vichar, his efficacy, all acharan, everything, all his, you know, sitting, going, speaking, eating, everything, all tally with Prabhupada. All tally. You see, he is speaking so many Siddhanta very nicely, but so many Siddhanta, wrong Siddhanta, then I cannot say he is eternal acharya. Is not eternal acharya or he is not siddha acharya, and you will have to see the end point. What is the end of that sadhu? You will have to realize this point very careful. So who is Saktavej avatar, who is acharya, and all documents there in shastra about all Saktavej avatar, अनंत पारम किल शब्द शास्त्रम। शब्द शास्त्र इज ओशन, इन्फिनिटी ओशन। आई एम ए टीनी क्रिएचर, हाउ आई कैन नो वेयर इज रीटिंग व्हाट? लाइक प्रभुपाद, अबाउट प्रभुपाद आवर गुरुवर्ग डिस्कवर फ्रॉम पद्मपुराण, युत्कले पुरुषोत्तमात। उत्कले अर्थात इन उड़ीसा Purushottam Kheto Nilachal, from there, all big massive preaching can be done in near future. In Skandapura, it is applicable for Prabhupada. If you would like to apply it for other person, that's up to you. Our Guru Bhargava Sridhar Maharaj, all they are saying, Yudkale Purushottamat. In Purushottam Kheto, the unparalleled, unbeaten Acharya Shiv, self-manifest Acharya, you can express, can get expressed. And he can preach all over them. Maybe he is not going to America, Russia, France, so what? He is not going everywhere. Sanatan Rup not going everywhere to preach Harinam, everything. So they are not Acharya. So that is not the yardstick. Only the yardstick is that how much in line with Guru Patvata. 100% in line or not. If he is slightly deviated, then we cannot say he is line with Prabhupada. Bhakti Siddhanta. We cannot say. And if massive preaching is the only factor you like to grant, then your legal argument cannot stand. Because I can give you an example. One king in India, his name was Ashok. You heard the name? In Indian rupee, you can find the symbol Ashok Stambo. You can find one pillar in Indian rupee. The Indian government giving so much honor to him. He was a ferocious king in previous life. After that, watching the flow of blood like river in Dhawalgiri, Orisha, his mind was totally shocked. He changed. What I mean to say, try to understand. What is my argument? It is not argument, it is document. Siddhanta. Ashok was successful to preach Bauddha Dharma. Be careful. Don't try to take it otherwise. Ashok was successful to preach Bauddha Dharma in total India, China, Burma, Japan, Indonesia, where not. Ashok, in his life, he was successful to preach Bauddha Dharma. So now if you are going to pass that Ashok is in a Shaktavesha avatar, foolish. Preaching means to change the heart of people. Preaching means to change the heart of public, common public. If you are not successful, general preaching means sarvatra, everywhere all over the world, Harinam can be. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already told. That Harinam Mahamantra is known to all, almost everybody now know Harinam. But that doesn't mean Harinam Mahamantra was perfectly preached. But about Narottama Thakur I can speak. Harinam Mahamantra was preached in Manipur, Tripura, eastern zone of India. Because their heart were melted, they don't understand Bengali language. Narottama Thakur singing in Bengali. Pasha ne kutibo matha anole pashibo gauranga valito have puloka sarira hari hari balite nayane bhaveniro. But they are crying. Narottama Thakur singing with kartal, nothing else. But all people all around you will say, shedding tears like mad. Follow. Srinivas Acharya going to change the heart of that heartless king of Bankura. Rasikananda Prabhu was successful to change the heart of a mad elephant. In the life history of Rasikananda, we can find that Rasikananda there in Medinipur preaching, some places, Keshwari here, there. Rasikananda Prabhu giving instruction to his disciple. Now, disciple of the disciple of disciple. His disciple, and a two disciple in between. He's giving third man, you give diksha. So now you understand what is their power to translate. What kind of power there in Gurudev, and Gurudev can translate power inside me. Prabhupada can today also. Maybe Prabhupada gone almost, 8 years, but still Prabhupada can give power to me. If Prabhupada finds I am not a cheater, I never like to get any pratishtha, nothing, surely I am sure my Guru Maharaj promised me that Guru Vargo, Krishna ito Chaturmuk, Hai Krishna, Sevanmuk, Brahma ito Narodaramadi Guru Parampara, Mantra Parampara, Bhagavat Parampara, surely you are going to get power, provided you are in line. But suppose you are in line, after that, when Pratishtha coming, if get deviated from the tag of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, then I cannot take any risks. Maybe, by the power of Guru Pad Padma, somebody can start preaching. Maybe in the beginning he was okay. But when all world going to give Pratishtha, then he think, I am everything. Who is Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati? Then he is not a preacher again. Follow. Preaching is successful, starting from the starting to end, you are in line with Guru Varga, totally all Siddhanta can automatically come, flourish inside your heart, you can go on speaking. I can give example of one sadhu who is illiterate, who is a disciple of Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj, one Parvat Maharaj. He is Nepali gateman upon rich man, previously. Previously, he was a gate man, so poor, he is actually Nepali. One day in North India, he saw Madhava Goswami Maharaj, he took resolution to throw everything and take shelter of Gurudev. You cannot believe, I know, because he gone. You cannot believe, I know. He is illiterate, he cannot read even a single word. But he was so successful, Acharya, anywhere he used to go, in Brajadam, here, there, he used to speak all simple language, simple. Maybe he cannot speak Sanskrit. He was in line with Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj 100%. So, still today is possible that you can get the power of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Kesava Goswami, surely. I can promise, if this kind of promise is not there, then day by day people can lose faith and they can think, well, previous Guru Varga gone, then everything missing, idiot. How missing? What is the utility of Guru Parampara? About Jesus Christ I was speaking, na? That is the utility of Guru Parampara, that we can get the facility to get the same teaching, same acharan through Guru Parampara. If some deviation, then obviously he is not in Guru Parampara. Don't fight with me. And speak in Siddhanta. There is no possibility that in the line of Jesus Christ, who can give guarantee? Who can give guarantee what was the perfect efficacy of Jesus Christ? Now they are putting some outside thing inside, like in Bhagavatam, Puran, Padma Puran, some out of envious attitude. Some people going to introduce some new words so that people are in confusion. Follow. I personally know that Jesus Christ is Saktavesh avatar, but I cannot declare because you cannot give guarantee. If you can give guarantee regarding two points, I don't know what Prabhupada told, if you can show me some written document, I like to see, that Prabhupada told. And if Prabhupada told, then 100% I am ready to believe. And also I believe from heart that Jesus Christ is Saktavesh avatar. Without that it is impossible. But still, if I 100% put pressure, somebody can attack me. Because there is two points. First point is that, you can remember, what is Saktavesh avatar? You already know. Some special potency given by Supreme Lord to get some job, get some seva done by somebody. It is called Saktavesh avatar. Saktavesh avatar can come in all time to time, in different time to time. In infinity period of time, how much calculation I can make, how much list I can make. I can show Bhagavatam that previous, all previous king, present king and in future who all going to all written in Bhagavatam. And in different Puran here, there are some written document can be there. Follow. Like Shankaracharya, I told, some special power is there inside Shankar. Shankaraha is Sakhat Shankaraha. Shankar Bhagavan is Sakhat Shankaraha, coming in this form. So, if Ashok going to preach Bodha Dharma all, you know, all China here, there, Burma, Japan, everywhere, the, I cannot pass remark that Ashok is Shaktavesa avatar. There is so many symptoms of Shaktavesa avatar. So many symptoms. And Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving instruction to us, you should remember it. Never try to forget this point. When Arjun going to ask to Krishna, how I can know what to do, what not to do, what is good, what is bad? Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving advice to Arjun, Tashmat Sastu Pramanante Karja Karju Vyavasthita. Tashmat Sastu Pramanante Karja Karju Vyavasthita. What to do, what not to do, what is true, what is bad, what is wrong, everything you can understand by the help of Shastra. But of course, if you read Shastra, you cannot understand. Those who are reading Shastra, the big Sadhu Maharaj, they can give some instruction to you and believe. Those who are Siddha Mahatma, their advice is also Siddha. You forget one point, you cannot remember. I told already that Jiva Goswami Pad speaking, Jiva Goswami Pad speaking, Shabda Pramanam is topmost. Shabda Pramanam is topmost. And Shabda Pramanam without any Shabda Praman. Shabda Pramanam means Aprakita Shabda Brahma, Shabda Praman is topmost. But that doesn't mean I can ignore Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. I can ignore Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj. They are speaking all wrong. I cannot speak. Where from you can get evidence? It is my question to you. Where from you get evidence that the Avirbhav Tithi of Vishnupriya Devi? Where from you get evidence that the Avirbhav Tithi of Vishnupriya Devi is Saraswati Puja Day? Where from you get? You can show me? Where is the document? Who can show document? That the Avirbhav Tithi of Vishnupriya Devi is the same day of Saraswati Puja. You have any document? Oh Maharaj, we have no document. How we can believe? Because Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj declared in front of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, my son, you will have to follow, make a Vaishnava calendar so that people cannot waste time by uttering all material, you know, January, February, do useless. Again, you know, all month and day, everything, as per the name of Vishnu, like Harinamamrita Vyakaran, Jiva Goswami by writing Harinamamrita Vyakaran. If you go through Vyakaran, you need not utter anything except Vishnu. Follow. All he formulating, all in a vowel, consonant, everything in such a way, whenever you are going to utter anything, you are going to pronounce the name of Vishnu. So you need not waste your time in course of reading your Vyakaran. Follow. So how we know? Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Siddha Mahatma, going to advise to Saraswati Thakur, you must make one Vaishnava calendar and be careful. The Avirbhav Tithi of Vishnupriya Devi is Saraswati Day. From there onward, all Vaishnava Samaj going to follow this. But there is no written document. Why? Jiva Goswami was speaking, Shabda Praman is topmost Praman. But that doesn't mean we can violate all Siddha Mahatma. Those who are Siddha Mahatma, like Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Adi, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we cannot violate them. If Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj is speaking, this is the Avirbhav Sthan, this is the Avirbhav place of Gauranga. This is the Avirbhav place of Gauranga, and started dancing like mad. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur took could understand, well, this is the place. So, apto bakya, Jiva Goswami speaking, shabda praman is topmost. At the same time, if one realize sadhu, if one siddha mahatma like Jagannath Das Bhajma, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they are speaking, that is also authentic. So, don't fight with me. We cannot say that Ashok was successful to preach Vaidya Dharma, so he is Shaktabheda avatar. I cannot speak. Whereas I can show Shaktabheda avatar, who is more important. Some Shaktabheda avatar coming in the form of Shaktabheda avatar coming in this world. Like I can give the example of Parshuram. On Ram Navami day I was speaking Hindi Katha, there I was successful to speak, but English in no time. Sri Ram and Parshuram, their avatar, Ramchandra is Sakshat Bhagavan, but Parshuram is Shaktabheda avatar. Some special power giving, some potency, some power given to him to rectify situation, okay. Also I can say, Buddha avatar is, two Buddha avatar you can find. One is Shakyavanshiya Buddha avatar, who is taking birth in Nepal, Lumbini Nagar. Another Buddha avatar, taking birth here in India. Here, in Bhagavatam, we can get the list of that Buddha avatar. Avatar Buddha, not about that Buddha who is going to preach this Sunnabad. Zero. Sunnabad. Sunnabad. Sunnabad means zero bad. But that Buddha Dev, for special reason, he took birth, that is different. Also Kapil, double Kapil avatar we can find. One Kapil is going to speak as Sankhya Tatra, Sankhya Yoga, Sankhya Tatra. And another Kapil, Shunyavad, almost Mayavadi. Shunyavad. It is the arrangement of Mayadevi, there is confusion among people. Who is actual Kapil? People running to Ganga Sagar. The confluence of Ganga going to jump into Bangabasakar, Bay of Bengal. They are people running. And they are worshipping Agnivamsa Kapil. That Kapil took birth in the heritage of Agnivamsa. But people in confusion, they cannot understand. Vishnu avatar, that Kapil is this, and that Kapil is this. So Mayadevi making all proper arrangement. Mayadevi going to make all proper arrangement so that people can be in confusion. I have nothing to do. Chinggis Khan going to kill lakhs of people. It is record big. In one life, people cannot kill so much people. In one life, people cannot kill so many people. Chinggis Khan, who came? He is also Shaktabheda avatar. What do you mean to say? Ashok is Shaktabheda avatar. What do you mean to say? Shaktabheda avatar has some document. Like in Bhagavatam, we find the document of Parshuram. You can remember Jamadagni in Muni, his son. He is appearing Shaktabheda avatar, but in the form of Khatriya. His mood is very tough. He always angry. And Prabhupada going to give answer to one question. This question was put by somebody. How it is possible, Prabhupada, that Sri Ram or Parshuram, both of them avatar, how it is possible that at a time they can stay on this earth? How? And how it is possible that Ramchandra was successful to take away all the power from Parshuram. Parshuram was powerless. Like the case of Arjun. Arjun was empowered by Krishna, but when Krishna gone, Arjun crying, and coming back to Yudhishthir Maharaj and speaking all, you know, painful history. Same Arjun there, same Gandip, same horse car, everything. But that power is not there. Arjun speaking, "Hey Rajan," in front of Yudhishthir Maharaj, "Hey Rajan," same Arjun, same Gandip, that bow and arrow, same chariot, all same, but that power is not there. That power taken away by Krishna. Follow what I say? I am not going to say that Arjun is Sakta Bezavata. I mean to say some special power was there. As per the declaration of Arjun speaking, all power gone. Even I was not successful to fight with the tribals. I was defeated. So where those power gone? Is my question to you. So all power coming, repeatedly Prabhupada told, and I was successful to discuss all these things. Whenever we can think, all our power, all our everything coming from the original source, then we can survive. The moment I can ignore my Gurudev and Parampara, Sampradaya, I think I am powerful, then zero. Follow what I mean to say. Zero. All zero. Nothing, you cannot get anything. All power can be taken away by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, by Prabhupada, by Guru Bhargava. All power can go away. Try to understand this scientific Siddhanta. Don't try to fight. Scientific Siddhanta. An Acharya is successful so long, he is totally in line with Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, all our Guru Parampara. He is slight deviated, making new rules and regulation, he is totally deviated, fallen. Whatever comment people are doing, we are less interested about it. Whatever comment people are going to pass, we are less interested. We are interested about Tasmat Sastra Pramanante Karja Karja Bhavasthita. What to do, what not to do, what to believe, what not to do, all in Sastra. So Parshuram was Saktavesavata. In the starting, I already told, we can only believe a pure Vaishnava. Vyasadeva Goswami also Saktavesa Avatar, but Vyasadeva Goswami is going to maintain all hereditical factor totally. Total submission. Even Vyasadeva Goswami giving honor to Pitama Vishwa. At the time of living body, Pitama Vishwa going to live body is waiting for Uttarayan, mean for Krishna. Is waiting for Krishna to come, and with Krishna, Vyasadeva Goswami also reaching. Vyasadeva Goswami going to give honor to Vidurji also. Vyasadeva Goswami not going to express any violent attitude. Never. Vyasadeva Goswami always realizing all kripa coming from Bhagavan. He can go through Bhagavatam first. When Naraji Maharaj appear, going to give personal dissatisfaction, why I am not getting total satisfaction? Naraji is going to unveil the mystery. Perhaps you are getting some dissatisfaction because you are not going to narrate, describe the total rasatattva of Krishna, total lila. Oh, maybe so. By the order of Naraji Maharaj, he started describing. Vyasadeva Goswami is never going to violate any instruction, nothing. Nothing. So all power of Bhagavan in him. He is successful to compile all Bhagavatam, Mahabharata, all everything. Follow what I say. But Parshuram, Prabhupada speaking, Shaktavej avatar means Jeev Tattva. Shaktavej avatar means Jeev Tattva. So Parshuram and Ram, at a time, both of them, they are on this earth, so what problem is it? Deeparchi, this sloka from Brahma Sangita, I already, Deeparchi Reva, this sloka, already I discussed, on Ram Namide, Vibhritya Eva Samana Dharma, this sloka. One main Pradeep is there, from that Pradeep, if you going to if you going to light all other pradeep, pradeep mane candle or any lamp, all same quality, same quality, same. Then all, when you can set fire, I mean light, you can find all same in confusion. What is the original lamp? Original lamp is Krishna, but Ram, Nishinga, Varaha, everything they are coming, no doubt in it. And Shaktabhauja avatar, Shaktabhauja avatar, time to time coming. Who can calculate? Where it is written in Shastra, nobody can calculate the avatar of Vishnu. So that's not a big factor. Now question is that, Prabhupada giving answer, so what problem is it? Prabhupada speaking, what problem is it? If two lamps at a time there on this earth, what problem is it? If Ram and Parshuram both there, so what problem? Maybe some reason there? No, actually, and Prabhupada giving answer, if some one lamp is put off, another lamp is on, glowing, so what problem is it? So Parshuram came here to cut the false ego, all those Kshatriya, to make it size. Follow. Parshuram came, some special power, he alone cutting 21 time all Kshatriya all over the world, going, and by the blood of those Kshatriya, going to make one Shamantra Panchak in Kurukshetra, one pond there, lake there of blood. You know, follow. Samanta Panchak. Now my point is that Parshuram was successful. Even Parshuram was so powerful, he was successful to cut and kill Kartobijo Arjun. You can go mad. If I speak the power of Kartobijo Arjun, not this Arjun, Kartobijo Arjun, say another. He's so powerful, nobody can defeat him. But Parshuram was successful to kill him. So powerful. But that Parshuram was defeated in front of his disciple Pitama Vishwa. Why? He was fighting on a false ground. Follow. Pitama Vishwa was bound to fight with Gurudev Parshuram, and Pitama Vishwa fighting on a solid ground, positive ground, and he is fighting on false ground. Amba, Ambalika, they are speaking, we like to marry Pitama, you know, Pitama Vishwa, his name was Gangaputra Vishwa. Gangaputra Vishwa is the son of Gangadevi. But Pitama Vishwa, man, they are going to request Parshuram so that Parshuram can give order to Pitama Vishwa. Pitama Vishwa is bound to marry. But Pitama Vishwa says, Gurudev, how you can speak this? By birth, I am Brahmachari. I cannot marry, it is my promise. How I can? No, you will have to marry. How I can marry? It is my promise. All over my life, I can stay this way. It is my promise. Please try to understand. No, you will have to marry. Then after that, Parshuram, I am going to put pressure on, put so much pressure on Pitama Vishwa, Gangaputta Vishwa. Then both of them started fighting, but Pitama Vishwa was successful because he was fighting for the positive ground, on positive ground. And Pitama Vishwa was bound to pass this kind of remark. Pitama Vishwa was bound to pass this kind of remark. You know, he was bound to speak this kind of Gurudev, I should quit, I should throw away this kind of Gurudev. This kind of Gurudev I cannot keep, who don't know what to do, what not to do, who has no general conception about this. I cannot keep this kind of Guru. Guru Ropi is speaking this sloka. In Mahabharata you can find. Guru Ropi avalitapsha karja karjo mayanato utpata patipannasya parityaga vidhiyate. This kind of Guru should be avoided. Follow. That kind of guru should be avoided, where no general conception, what is good, what is bad, what is right, what is wrong, who is not going to follow dharma. What I can do with this guru? I could live. Utpatapatidan pativannasya parityaga vidhiyate. Pitama avishya idi dadasma. You can follow Parshuram or Dadas Mahajan. Out of 12 Mahajan Pitama avishya, whom you can follow? Whom you can believe? My question, whom you can believe? Eh? You can believe Parshuram or I can believe Pitama avishya? Guru Rapi? Guru Rapi, if though he is Guru, Guru Rapi Abilitapsa. Karja Karja Majanato Utpatapatibanyasa Parityaga Vidhiyate. I should leave this kind of Guru. We don't have any general conception about Dharma, what is right, what is wrong. No, I can leave. This Parshuram is going to express this kind of audacity to kill Ramchandra. He thought Ramchandra is general Khatriya. So I am going to clean the whole world, and I am going to kill all Khatriya all over the world. So I must kill Ramchandra. Hare Maharaj, Ramchandra is Shakshat Bhagavan. He started fighting with Ram. He thought he is general Khatriya. He liked to kill. Ramchandra also going to fight with him. Ultimately going to take away all power given to him. Shaktabhesha avatar, Parshuram was powerless by Ramchandra. Prabhupada giving answer. When he started fighting with Ramchandra, Ramchandra saw there is so much, you know, vanity, so much false ego. So Ramchandra was bound to take away all power which was given to him. Shaktabhesha avatar. Many Shaktabhesha avatar you can find. I am ready to declare Jesus Christ Shaktabhesha avatar. Muhammad is also. I gone through some books who is writing from big society but to publish. Muhammad never going to take any fish or meat or wine, nothing. Muhammad going to take, it is a list of the food, is bread, milk, date, khajur, all fruits and flower, everything. I know Muhammad was given some power by Allah, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, Paigambar. In Quran, it is a Paigambar. He is a messenger of Supreme Lord. Same way, Jesus Christ himself told, I am the messenger of Supreme Lord. He never told, I am Supreme Lord. First point. Second point is that, you will have to give me 100% document. That Jesus Christ used to take wine, meat, everything or not. Because Old Testament or New Testament, there is confusion. They are fighting among themselves. My answer is very clear. If you, those who are Christian brothers, if they can take decision and finally speak me, that Jesus Christ never took, it is my decision. I already wrote. Jesus Christ can never take fish, meat, or why never? Then I am 100% going to declare that Jesus Christ is Shaktabhesha avatar. Without even watching that Prabhupada told he is Shaktabhesha avatar. And so over-sanguine. I cannot speak because there can be some fighting. Though I know, but people are in confusion. They themselves fighting. They are putting us in confusion. They are not sure that Jesus Christ used to take wine or, and if wine, then I cannot speak Jesus Christ is Shaktabhesha avatar. Because about wine, it is written in 6th canto, that wine pot, even what to speak about though them who are taking wine, drinking wine. I am speaking about the pot in which wine can be kept. Even in Bhagavad Gita it is written, Wine pot can never be cleaned by all pure water of Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, all water together. So dirty thing. Sura kumbho miva pagaha. Sura kumbho, and in the pot of wine can never be cleaned by Ganga, Jamuna, nothing. No. So now you try to estimate why I couldn't speak clearly. It is not my fault, it is your fault. You cannot write me perfectly. Follow what I say. If pot is so contaminated, then what to speak about the man who is drinking wine? How it is possible for me to preach, you know, Christian doctrine, messenger of Supreme Lord, how is possible? If he is at all a drunkard, I am not sure. I was writing so many things in my boyhood. I was bound to go through Bible and all different shastra. I very like so much all different gospels of everything. But I am sitting in Vyasasana. Though I know I am not declared Acharya. I am not declared Acharya. But undeclared Acharya. And each and every speech, word, there should be measurement. There should be very scientific ground on the basis of which I am speaking. Only for this reason I couldn't speak. But if you can show me document, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada already declared, then without, I can speak, that is Yesu Saktavis Avatar. 100% I can speak, no fighting, nothing. What wrong in it? The mood of Jesus Christ was very good. And another point, how it is possible, then Saktavis Avatar can be killed by somebody. Follow. Though the killing of Jesus Christ, how you are killed, is very pathetic. And I also like it. How much without this, without this Leela, how I can realize the painful situation of Jesus Christ and how much mercy is also good. But no Saktavis Avatar can be killed by somebody. Saktavis Avatar killed, Parshurama was not killed by anybody. Buddha was not killed. Nobody. So this can be, or can be maybe some special reason for why is manifesting. Or I have no fighting on this ground. Saktavis Avatar, not necessarily all. Who is going to search all sastra? Bhagavan going to speak, tasma sastra pumanante, karja karja bhavase, okay. But who is going to search all ocean, infinity ocean of Shabda Shastra? I am very teeny, you know, very small personality. My time is limited. And how I can search all sastra and find document for you? Muhammad never took wine, but they speaking, he took beef, he took this, that. But this is up to them. They like to get some excuse. They like to get some excuse so that they can drink wine, they can get peace, wine, everything. They like to get some excuse. Oh, Jesus Christ too, so we can also take. Muhammad also too, so we can cut Gomata. This. So I have no time to fight with anybody. Be careful. If you can show that Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada, he told that all other people saying, I cannot believe. If Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda speaking, you know, there, and all our Guru Varga, I mean, Siddhama, they not passing about remark, I don't know. I have no document about it. Anyway, they are realized soul, if they are going to speak, okay. And Saktavis Avatar doesn't mean he cannot make any mistake. Same formula. If one Acharya, so long as the Acharya is in 100% in line with Guru Varga, his Acharyaship is successful. Similar thing applicable for Saktavis Avatar. So long as they are in line with Bhagavan, their humble attitude, their realization that all power coming from the same source, Prabhupada repeatedly told to break the false ego of different people, they think I am preacher. Prabhupada told all power coming from same source. Why you think you are the preacher? The moment you think you are the topmost preacher, you are zero, you are nothing. It is the Siddhanta Prabhupada. So you see, so long as one Saktavis Avatar going to show some humble attitude, humbleness, and the reason for why he is sent, he is concentrating on this factor only, not going to play head over because he is getting power, so I can do anything, like one man. He was very poor. They are very poor too. In morning and night, they couldn't arrange two bread. Now they are collecting money in the form of Acharya. They are billions of dollars. Now they are going to kick Guru Vaishnava. Violate Guru Vaishnava. That useless. This much facility you can get. That's why Prabhupada told, to collect huge amount of money is not our target, which can kill you like Kamsa and Ravan. Be sure about it. Opulence is not so big factor. You will have to understand how far, how much, how far you are successful to inculcate Tattva Siddhanta inside the heart of disciple. How much you are successful to help disciple to accept his own acharan. Can you sow? Like Prabhupada, any other acharyas you can sow? Sanatana Goswami Pad, Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, they are not going to any country. But as per the Siddhanta Vichara Prabhupada, they are the topmost preacher. Also, many times I told preaching can be done both way. One is negative way, another is positive way. Negative preaching can be done very fast. Foolish people, common people, they cannot understand. So fast. But he know technique. Like canvas man, some people, you know, I have one devotee in Vrindavan, in Radhakund, in Bhajan Kutir. He's saying in South India, he went there, and some devotee from some society going to sell Gita. But his mood of selling, his technique is not good. He requested that Prabhu, can you give me 10 Gita to me? Well, you can take. I am not going to take any commission on price, money. Simply you give me, I can sell. He was selling in such a way that within 2 hours, all 10 Gita sold. Follow what I mean to say. Don't take it otherwise. So salesman, I am not speaking, it is the Siddhanta Vichara Prabhupada. Khapanwala, in Bengali, those who can sell item very quickly, they know technique. They know technique how to sell item. That is not a big factor. That doesn't mean he is big acharya. Follow what I mean to say. Technique can be very... In a so technique, he is successful. But that doesn't mean he can be compared with Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. So policeman can compare. Cannot be. So it depends on the success of an acharya depends about how much, how far he can help a disciple to accept all achar acharan of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Can you show me? I don't go into argument. You show me. Statistics. How is it? Prabhupada, the existence, try to understand the gravity of Acharya. The existence of Prabhupada, itself the existence of Prabhupada, is more than enough. Itself the existence of Bhaktivinoda Thakur is more than enough. If at all they are not speaking. At all, Rupa Goswami Pad not going to speak Harikatha. Sanatana Goswami no, writing and doing Harikatha. Krishna Ketana Gana Nartana Parau Pemam Vitambo Nidhi Dhira Dhira Jana Priyopya Karau Niramasaro Pujito Sri Chaitanya Kipavaro Vibhubo Varavantaruko Bandi Rupa Sanatana Rukujugo Sijibugo Palako. Follow. Who is Grihastha, who is not Grihastha, I am not speaking. Because Siddhanta Vichar in Chaitanya Jyotimata, Mahaprabhu speaking, Kiva Vipro Kiva Nasi Shuddha Kyan Noy, Jai Krishna Tattva Vetta Sai Guru Hai. Who is going to know the Tattva Vetta, Krishna Tattva fully, not half. If he is knowing half Tattva, he can speak half Harikatha, half Siddhanta right, half Siddhanta wrong. Don't fight with me. You go through their Siddhanta Bhagavata, everything, you try to detect what is the fault with them and try to take decision. Don't put all questions in front of me. I am speaking so clearly that one intelligent man can take decision. That situation is very, very bad all over the world. This is the age of controversy. This is the age of Kali. I have no time to fight with anybody. I like to concentrate in Harinam. Only by the order of Guru Bhargava, I like to speak Harikatha. All your blessing can come on my head. I can go on discharging my duty. But I must be in line with Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. If I am killed by somebody, that's okay. But still I cannot change. Here's my Siddhanta. Follow what I say. So everything depends upon maybe some special power, maybe some acharya was giving some, he was empowered by his Gurudev or Guru Bhargava. If he is going to think that I am powerful, then all power gone. Like Parshuram. Parshuram, he was powerless when Ramchandra took away. All his activities and Siddhantas, Acharan, behavior can speak clearly that he is no more Acharya. So temporary Acharyaship was expressed by that Acharya. Temporary Acharyaship was expressed by some Acharya, not eternal Acharya. He is going to get deviated from the track of Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. So how I can say? This way, it is the Siddhanta Vichar of Pitama Vishwa, Guru Rapi, Avalitapsa, Karja Karja Majanato, Utpata Patipanyasya, Parityaga Vidyate. There should not be any jealousy. Prabhupada, if you challenge, I can show you. Speak the name of that article. Guru Swarup. I speak the name of that article. You can translate it to English and see. Guru Swarup. It was published in Chaitanya Vani under the guidance of my Guru Maharaj. Guru Swarup. Long thesis. It is one kind of long thesis. Kibabi pro kibanasi shudra kane noy jai Krishna tattva vetta sei guru hoy. Krishna tattva vetta doesn't mean he can speak some siddhanta by memorizing. Krishna tattva vetta means he is totally established in the acharana of Guru Bhargava. Follow what I say. So Bhagavan can come in different form. Krishna, Guru Dvay, Bhakta Avatar, Prakash, Shakti, all different six form Guru can, Krishna can come. Krishna himself can come and Guru Dvay, Shiksha Guru, Diksha Guru, Bhakta Avatar, follow. Bhakta Avatar means Advaita Gosai, like Krishna, Krishna is Krishna Chaitanya, Guru Dvay, Shiksha Guru, Diksha Guru, okay, both Guru at a time, I calculate one time. Krishna, Guru Dvay, both Guru, I mean Guru Tattva, Bhakta Avatar, Advaita Gosai, Prakash, Nityananda, Shakti, Advaita Gosai. All different in six form, Bhagavan manifests himself. According to the manifestation of Shakti, Shaktabhis Avatar also differ time to time. It depends upon the manifestation of Shakti. How much Shakti was given, what for, what reason. And be careful, Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is written, Prabhupada speaking, I can discuss this point again about Guru Tattva if you permit me. But now life is very short. If I go away, I cannot discuss so many things, life is going. So I thought it is good to speak about comparative statement of Bhakti Tattva. So I took decision to discuss about this Brihat Bhagavatamrita. Of course I can touch today. I am making some background. Yadapi Amar Guru Chaitanya Das Tathapi Janiya Ami Tahar Prakash. It is the Siddhanta Vijaya Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami Chaitanya Charitamrita. Chaitanya Charitamrita Adi Khanda, first chapter and 44 slok. You can go, note. And Jadapi Amar Guru Chaitanya Das Tathapi Janiya Ami Tahar Prakash. Though I know my Gurudev is the servant, topmost servant of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, still he is the Prakash expansion of Bhagavan. He is no other than Bhagavan himself. Expansion. His designation, his gravity is more than Bhagavan, because Bhagavan not going to give Bhagavan. I am going to get all the facility by the help of my Guru. How I can ignore my Guru and Guru Bhargava? How I can ignore my Sampradaya? I should be grateful. My Sampradaya is giving me so many things. You know, I cannot break this, you know, Siddhanta. So, Krishna Bhakta, you know, now Prabhupada giving statement in this article, Guru Sharup. If you discover your Guru is not going to maintain any ethical character, he is greedy, going to collect money and money and money, he is, you know, busy with enjoyment, bhukti mukti, you know, bancha, he is Joshisanga. Joshisanga can be done in different form. I already discussed many times. You have to go through this. I never wanted to get any garland from anybody. What to speak about from woman? Strictly prohibited. Strictly. Whenever Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Leela is there, Purushottam Dham, they are all devotees coming, their wife also coming. It is written in Chaitanya Chaitamita, Stri Shav Dure Rahi Korila Darshan. All wives of those devotees, they are coming, like the wife of Adaitu Gosai, like the wife of, you know, Sivasacharya, Srinivasacharya, all, they are long distant, long away. From distant place, they are going to pay dandavat to Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu is super soul, can understand the heart of all mothers, they are going to pay dandavat. That's all. But Mahaprabhu never allow any woman to come in front. Prabhupada also never allow any woman to come in front. In front means, sometimes putting question in front of devotees, they are sitting, they can put question. Also, this is my formula. Also, this is my formula. Separately, I cannot give answer. If you approach me, you have to come with all devotees or send questions. Separately, I cannot, personally, I cannot give. Follow. This is the Siddhanta Vichar. Now, you will have to understand the yardstick of Siddhanta Vichar shown by Mahaprabhu. Prabhupada speaking, those who are going to sell mantra, those are busy to increase the number of disciples only. Mantra Jivi, Lab Puja Patishta, whole world can receive me. If any such desire there, Prabhupada speaking, is kapat. That kind of guru should be thrown away. That kind of guru should be thrown away. Guru Tattva should be published in front of all common public all over the world. All problem finished. Nobody can cheat. Why not you are doing? Guru Tattva and Vaishnava Tattva, for past so many years, I'm discussing. You try to give this Tattva in front of public so that they can hear and understand what is Guru Tattva, so that nobody can cheat. You try to do this seva, this is the topmost seva. You have to do all Guru Tattva, different Harikatha. You go and repeatedly publish so that people can know this cheater, this guru, this cheater, this guru actual. You can understand this way. Otherwise, what kind of seva you can do? What kind of seva you can do? Eh? There is topmost seva. So this way, we can understand the gravity of Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatan Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad. We must understand, though Rupa Goswami Pad thinking that my Gurudev is Sanatan Goswami. But Sanatan Goswami already told in Harikatha long ago, Sanatan Goswami Abhirbhav Tithi, or Tirobhav Tithi, Tirobhav. I told, Sanatan crying and speaking, Raghunath Das Gosai, Raghunath Das Gosai, Sanatan Gosai, they all crying. When Rupapad can bless me? When Rupapad can bless me? When I can get the kippa of Rupapad? You understand? You understand the eternal relation between this, you know, eternal relation, you know, between disciple and, you know, guru, and what is the internal relation between devotees there, you know, eternally present, eternal world? Who is the disciple of Prabhupada? Who is the disciple of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj? If you say, Prabhupada, Gaur Kishore Babaji must begin, you are my Prabhu. He is Guru who think, I can never make any disciple, I can make only Guru. He is Guru. Who is going to express his false ego and try to suppress, you know, all aprakita satta. He is going against those who are already established in Sauta Parampara. They are going to fight with them. They like to stop them speaking absolute truth. They want to prove that we are Acharya. How we can say? We have no fighting mood, we have no jealousy attitude. Everybody, those who are self-manifested Acharya, they can do. But they should follow Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Not to maintain the standard of Gauranga. The standard of Gauranga. Gauranga Mahaprabhu's teachings. So you say this way, when Prabhupada speaking, my Guru Pad Padma is Gaur Kishore Baba, Gaur Kishore Baba speaking, you are my Guru. You are my Prabhu. Who is his Guru? Nayanmani Manjari is the Guru of Nayanmani Manjari is the Guru of Nayanmani Manjari is the Guru of Guna Manjari? Or Guna Manjari is the Guru of Nayanmanjari? Eternal world. Try to have a clear conception about eternal world. All fighting can stop. Try to do Harinam Bhajan, Panchatatta, to realize everything. You cannot memorize all Siddhanta Vichar. Follow what I say. This way, Vrindavan Das Thakur writing so many things, and Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami writing so many things. Vrindavan Das Thakur is Maharaj's Vyasdev. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, both Kusumapiro Sakha, one friend of Krishna, Vrindavan friend. One Braja Sakha, one Vrindavan friend, Kusumapiro Sakha, and Vyasdev himself, both of them coming inside the body of Vrindavan Das Thakur. Both of them appearing in the form of Vrindavan Das Thakur. Now my question is that, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami always going to express humble attitude and crying and speaking, my Gurudev, I mean Vrindavan Das Thakur Charane, I am going to pay prostrate Dandavan under the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya all the time. He is the best Sadeva of Chaitanya Leela. Best, what I can write, I have no power, I am foolish. I am so weak. By the mercy of Chaitanya Leela Vyas Vrindavan Das Thakur, if somehow I can write something that is his, you know, kripa, his highness, he can bless me and can write. Vrindavan Das Thakur Charane Mor Namaskar. Ithe kichu aparad nahuko hamar. I don't like to commit any offense unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya in the way of my writing Chaitanya Charitamrita. My writing Chaitanya Charitamrita is not my false ego. My speaking Harikatha is not my false ego. My speaking Harikatha is the topmost servitorship of our Gauriya Guru Bharga. My Harikatha not an instrument to collect name, fame and position. Thousands of people can hear Harikatha, give me garland and, you know, give me pranami. I don't want. My Krishna is not poor. My Chaitanya Chanda is not poor. They can maintain me up to the last breath of my life. I don't care who is going to leave me. I don't care. All garbage gone. Let them go away. Let them go away from me. I don't like to invite them. All fallen souls. So much adversity. They like to fight with Guru Vaishnava. How they can get rescue? And those who are misguiding them, they are also going to hell. Misguiding them, giving misinformation. Don't hear him. They are also going to hell. I am sure, 100% sure. Those who are misguiding. Because in Shastra it is written, those who are going to misguide, they speak lie, they also can go with their follower. It is written in Shastra. Jo bhakti, from Shastra I am speaking, I am not making any story. Jo bhakti nairahitam, jo bhakti, who is speaking, jo bhakti nairahitam, useless, those who are speaking, without authenticity. Jo bhakti nairahitam, annayena shrinoti ya, those who are illegally hearing them, both of them can go to hell for infinity pure. Jo bhakti nairahitam, annayena shrinoti ya, to ubhau vrajatoho nirayam kalam akshayam. Whatever designation they have, I am less interested about that. I am less interested about what designation. I can give honor to even a dog. You can come and prove to Gomata. Gomata is more than me. Every day I am taking dust particle from Gomata. Every day. Always kiss Gomata. But I don't like to keep any relationship with false devotees. I cannot keep, I can keep relation with Gomata. She cannot cheat me. I can kiss. I can embrace. I can take dust particle from the lotus feet of Gomata. They can never cheat me. They can never cheat me. They can give kripa to me, my mother, more than my mother. More than my mother, own mother. More than Gomata. Because inside my mother, who can say she was successful to do bhajan? Or I cannot say. I should not pass any remark. But about Gomata, I can say, together with Krishna, all demigods, Shankar Bhagavan, Brahma, Saraswati, all residing in the body of Gomata. That document there from Shastra. Document there, I can show you. So I believe, so I love them. I respect them. Gomata is not one beast in front of me, more than my mother. I spend thousands of rupees for their treatment. I feel anxiety if they, some of them become, you know, this way I am leading my life. So Guru Rupi Avaritapsa Karja Karja Majanato Utpate Patipannasya Parityaga Vidyate. And another sloka I speak, Jo Bhakti Nairahitam Annayana Sinati Jo. Those who are misguiding, they are hearing Harikatha. Sometimes they misguide them. Don't hear. They all, both of them. They, those who are misguiding, 100% I am speaking. 100, I cannot speak lie. They are going to hell. Whatever their designation, I can give honor to everybody, but I cannot give honor to false devotee. It's mine. So you see, the main symptom of Guru Pad Padma is Karunamaya. What is the mercy of a Gurudev? Like Sanatan Roop, they can arrange Harikatha Kirtan. If so-called Acharya is going to misguide, don't hear Harikatha, don't this year is okay, who is offender? Future can speak. Futures can speak who is offender, who is not, what is your target, what is my target, future can speak. We need not fight. Unnecessary sampradayak fighting can destroy all Siddhanta, all sampradayak vaibhav. Unnecessary. You can keep silence, I can also. I can go on speaking Harikatha, you can also speak. You try to guide people proper way, without any self-interest. Let me see. Or you misguide. So you see, what is the symptom of a Sadguru? He is full of mercy. So mercy that melted. I can give one kind of introduction of Brihad Bhagavanta. Before starting, I must speak. So about Sanatana Gosai, I can speak something. You know, he is from Bharadraj Brahman family, South India, Karnataka. But always Sanatana was speaking, we are fallen soul, we have nothing, no. You know, fallen soul. Popa speaking, those who are in the name of preacher, I can show you which writing, which Gaudiya, which, you know, edition, I can all, if you challenge, I can show you. And I need thousands of people to translate Because otherwise, whole sampradaya is going to enter into darkness. I need thousands of people, those who can help me to translate into different language, so that we can cover almost all the writings of Prabhupada. It's typical. To translate the book of Prabhupada is impossible. Follow? I can realize I can do something, not all, but I have, what time I have? Whole day I am busy. With Harikatha, these are running, Goshara, here, there. Who can? Even one Jagya, nobody there. Even I am going to market to collect the articles of Jagya, I will have to go. If I send somebody, cannot do. So you see my position. How I can get time? Whole day and night busy. So this way, Prabhupada speaking, someday I can discuss, surely. Prabhupada speaking, in the name of a preacher, those who like to announce themselves as a preacher, those who are going to preach, you know, just opposite of what Gauranga Mahaprabhu told, they are just speaking opposite Siddhanta, you know, follow. They can get punishment. They can get severe punishment. Follow, foolish people, innocent people, they have no idea about Guru Tattva, Vaishnava Tattva. Vaishnava is such a powerful thing. He need not speak any word to you. If you look at a Vaishnava, you can feel some reaction, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. A pure Vaishnava, he need not speak any word. It is more than sufficient if you approach a Vaishnava. If you watch a Vaishnava, it's more than sufficient. You can purify yourself. That is the, you know, Siddhanta Vichar of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you see. So Rupa Sanatana, they are from topmost Bharadraj family member, a South Indian, you know. They had Karnataka. But now they are speaking, crying and speaking in front of Mahaprabhu. Oh, we are fallen. We know nothing. You please save. Taking straw and a treat and crying and speaking, Prabhu, if you can save us this time, Narottama Thakur also crying in front of Loknath Gosai. Prabhu, I have done mistake. I have done aparad. And Narottama Thakur done any aparad? But speaking. Puno jodi kese dori, eno, taniya toloho bhojopure, tabe se dekhiye bhalo, notuba paran gelo, kohe dino Narottama Das, din hin humble, Narottama Thakur speaking. I have done mistake, that's why you throw me out of Brajadham. Now again, out of your merciful attitude, if you can catch my hair and pull me out of the material ocean, then I can be saved and can be saved and I can be sent by you to Vrindavan Dham. Otherwise, I am going to lose everything. Narottama Thakur not staying in Vrindavan? What do you think? Narottama Thakur not staying in Vrindavan? Narottama Thakur not staying in Vrindavan? Narottama Thakur, Srinivasa Acharya, Ramchandra Kaviraj, Samananda Prabhu, Rasikananda Prabhu, they are the topmost idealism of a preacher. Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Bhaktivinoda Thakur, a topmost example of preacher. They are totally in line of Mahaprabhu. Follow. Many of our Guru Bhargo, I am not speaking any story. I am not speaking any story in front of you. I am not surely speaking any story in front of you. I am giving documentary speech. You can remember many of the disciples of Prabhupada gone leaving him. So what? Prabhupada not going to flatter. Eh? Gauriya Sampadak, you are so powerful writer. You are so powerful writer and speaker. What to speak? I have no word to speak. So powerful speaker and writer. That when that editor of Gauriya Sampradaya, he was going to speak on Monday or Ekadashi day, all thousands of, you know, devotees, they are coming here with diary, notebook and pen all the time with very careful, with full sensitivity, they are going to hear the speech delivered is being delivered by that some Vinod, Vidya Vinod. After that, sometime he became Avidya Vinod. Avidya Vinod. Because doing aparadha under the lotus feet of Prabhupada and gone away. Now you will have to give me answer. Now I like to put question in front of you. Same man, that Gaudiya editor is the topmost editor among all the disciples of Prabhupada. He used to edit Gaudiya everything very nicely. Writer, so big writer, he used to speak Harikatha. Prabhupada sometime used to speak this way, to speak this kind of Harikatha, to speak this kind of live Harikatha, you will have to take birth hundreds of time. You have to take birth hundreds of time in this earth to speak this kind of absolute truth. I'm very happy. And that man throw Prabhupada and gone. There is every possibility. This much educational qualification, this much, you know, so fine Siddhanta Vichar, we cannot expect in this world. All Siddhanta Vichar came by the power of Prabhupada. Be careful! By the power of Prabhupada, all the Siddhanta Vichar came in the pen of Prabhupada. All my writing also, I have no capacity to write. When I catch pen, I think about Keshav Goswami Maharaj or Prabhupada, my Guru Maharaj, all the time. When I started first in my life, when I started writing protest note by the desire of Guru Vaishnava, I started writing protest note in one place, Serapuli. In my return journey from Calcutta, Press, I was bound to go to Serapuli, Bhajan Kutir of Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, Devananda Gaudiya Maharaj. There, no Maharaj was there. There was a broken chair and broken table, and I was overlooking Ganga. Ganga is just near. If I like to jump into Ganga, I can jump. So near. I started writing protest note by remembering the lotus feet of Prabhupada and Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Today, I am going to speak the truth in Vyasasana and sitting. I remember the lotus feet of Keshav Goswami Maharaj and Prabhupada. I cannot write protest note until and unless you give kippa to me. I started writing protest note. That is the first my protest note. Then onward, so many protest notes I was bound to write by the order of Guru Vaishnava. Sampradaya, they want to take Sampradaya into darkness. Many times, so many. It is not story. Whole Vaishnava Samaj know. Still, they are not going to cooperate with me. I don't know the reason, the mystery. I never wanted to take one penny, single penny, you know, donation from them. All my praname what I can. Pennilessly, I wanted to. Sometimes I speak penniless in the sense, somebody can say, you have Gosala, how you are penniless? No, not this sense. After making 64 temple, Prabhupada was penniless. In this sense, that if you can come and take responsibility, I can give you. If you can prove your honesty, I can give you. In this way, that everything coming to me, it is, I am not going to use it for my enjoyment or for Guru Vaishnava. In this sense, I speak. Sometimes somebody can start argument, why you speak this way? Really, I was penniless in Vrindavan, but now also, I think all, anything coming, I... So this way actually protest note was first. I started writing this way. So Sampradaya, now it is one kind of game. You will have to maintain Vishwa Vaishnava Rasarva very, very carefully. Very, very carefully you will have to, you know, maintain Saraswat Gauriya, you know, Sampradaya, Vaibhav, you will have to protect. Only collecting money, and money cannot solve problem. You have to give your life. You are not ready. You know, Corona, Corona is one kind of panic. Nobody can go to foreign country. Very good. Nobody can go. Corona, panic. Arey Maharaj, if I am going to die, it's okay. Because everywhere Krishna is there, you are passing lecture. Krishna is omnipresent. But you cannot believe, inside Corona also Krishna is there. Inside Corona also Krishna is there. So everywhere Krishna. Krishna is there in all dust, everywhere. Follow what I say. So it's good. This way, all massive way, this kind of preaching should be done to disclose the absolute truth, to speak about Gauranga Mahaprabhu, his Siddhanta, all the Siddhanta Vichara, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada. We are not at all ready to accept the Siddhanta Vichara, all those fallen souls. Those who are busy with their personal love, puja, patishtha, not at all we are going to accept. That day I was speaking, until and unless, Ramnavami day I was speaking, until and unless you are going to take a resolution, until and unless there is one resolution on your part to avoid asasanga, there is no possibility that you can do bhakti. There is no possibility that you can do start bhakti. What to speak about Bhagavad Bhagavatam Rito, who is going to disclose all secrets, all the secrets of Bhakti Siddhanta Vichara, Bhoga Saiva speaking. Next day I can start. All secret Siddhanta Vichara of Bhakti, all countless varieties of Bhakti. He can give Bhakti Patra, Bhakti Bhagavan, all this kind of book is not there in Brahmanda. All this Brahmanda, in the universe, this kind of book is not there. This kind of book. Rupa Goswami Pad, praising. This way, Rupa Goswami was speaking that my Gurudev, Sanatana Gosai, writing this book, unparalleled, unbeaten. Everybody can get benefit out of that if they are sincere, if they are, you know, sincere and honest. Get benefit. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing Bengali. You will have to learn Bengali. Or what to do? To take the test. Sanatan Kailo Grantho Biho Bhagavatamrita. Sanatan Kailo Grantho Bhagavatamrita. Sanatan Kailo Grantho Bhagavatamrita. Krishna Bhakto Bhakti Tattva Jani Taha Hoite. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, Sipa Sanatana Goswami Pad writing one very nice, excellent book is Brihat Bhagavatamrita. Ah, so nice, unparalleled, unbeaten. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, if you like to know about Krishna, total Siddhanta Gyan, you like to get the total Siddhanta about Bhakta, if you like to get the total Siddhanta of Bhakti Tattva, then you can get complete information from this book. Krishna Bhakto Bhakti Tattva Jani Taha Hoite. From that book, you can get complete. You can get complete everything. So now you see the gravity of Sanatan, about whom Mahaprabhu speaking in front of Jagadananda. In front of Jagadananda, you know, Sanatan Samanahi Biggati Bhubane. In this 14th world, there is no such gravity and no such excellent personality like Sanatan. Sanatan Samo Biggo. Biggo mean our in Gauriya Samaj, present Gauriya Samaj, after Guru Varga gone, Bharati Maharaj, Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj was Biggo. So gravity, he could know past, present and future. He give me instructions, so many, I don't like to disclose it. Personally, he used to love me. You know, Bharati Maharaj, so big go. Among our Gauriya society, present Gauriya society, Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj, the topmost big go. He is very calm and quiet, fixed, you know, Siddhanta Vichar. So calm and quiet, So tranquility was there. It's very calm and quiet. You could take Siddhanta Vijaya very, very accurately. Sanatan Samo Nai Biggoti Bhubane. Like Sanatan, nobody there. Mahaprabhu speaking. Sanatan Samo Biggo Nai Tibhubane. In this Tibhuvan three world, there is no bigger like Sanatan. That Sanatan Gosai started writing Brihat Bhagavadamrita. It is by the desire of Mahaprabhu. How you know the Sanatan is a Sanatan eternal prasad, the symptom of eternal prasad, that they want to satisfy Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Sri Chaitanya Mano Bhishya Stapitam Yena Bhutale. Follow, if I cannot establish or Sadhanta Siddhanta Vichar, if I cannot establish Siddhanta Vichar, I cannot, you know, do all Bani Seva of Prabhupada, then how you can say that I love Prabhupada? It's not possible. It is not possible. Nitya Barsad is symptom of Nitya Barsad. Those who are the eternal Prasad of Prabhupada is a symptom that they all are busy to establish the Siddhanta Vichara installed by, they want to install Siddhanta Vichara of Prabhupada. If they want to deviate, they like to avoid the Siddhanta of Prabhupada, and surely they are not successful in Acharya seat. They are not successful. And for temporary Acharya seat, for the Acharya seat was expressed, after that again, problem, they are deviated. This way, by the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, because it was the standing instruction of Mahaprabhu, it was the standing instruction of Mahaprabhu to Sanatan, you will have to express of Vaishnava Siti, Suti, Bhakti Shastra, and you will have to discover all different places, Lila Khetra, Vrindavan. You will have to do it. All seva given by Mahaprabhu himself. And to Rupa, and it was the standing instruction on Rupa Goswami path. Mahaprabhu speaking, Rup, you will have to establish all, install all Rasatattva Siddhanta Vichar. You will have to speak all Rasatattva Siddhanta Vichar, you will have to install so that common people can gradually enter into bhajan and they can realize what is actual bhakti, what is not, what is false. After Prabhupada gone, there is a long gapping. Guru Varga gone, now darkness coming. All of us should try together to keep the candle glowing. We should protect the kindle. You know, otherwise there is great danger for our sampradaya. This way, you see, by the desire of Sriman Mahaprabhu, by the instruction and desire of Sriman Mahaprabhu, Sanatan Gosai took the responsibility to write this Brihat Bhagavadamrita. Impossible, incredible. Impossible, incredible. How it was possible for Sanatan to write this kind of huge, very nice, you know, comparative statement of Bhakti, Bhakta, Bhagavan. Oh my God, who can cheat me? If I have the privilege to go through this book by the help of one pure Guru Vaishnava, who can cheat me? It is the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. They know all the ocean of Shastra. Common people, they have no brain, they have no patience. How they can stir all this ocean of Shastra, how they can get cream? It is impossible. Especially in Kalikal is the age of controversy, fighting. Nobody can bear if some sadhu preaching nicely, if he is established in, Bani Seva Parampara, Sauta Bani, somebody would attack. But it's unbearable for him. This way, Kalikal is dangerous. Our age an age of controversy fighting. So, our Rupa Goswami Pad, especially now I am speaking about Sanatana, he could realize in Kalikal, or common people, or even those who are coming in bhajan, they cannot realize actual bhakti, they cannot understand what is actual bhakti, true bhakti. So, I must compile such a sastra which can give full satisfaction to all devotees. With this conception, Sanatana Gosai started writing with humble attitude by remembering the lotus feet of Gauranga. Oh Prabhu, I am going by your instruction, I am going to write. So merciful, so merciful. Sanatana Gosai is so merciful, I can give one example. Sanatana Goswami is so merciful for human, even for beast. Even for beast, all scorpio, snake, for all of them, Sanatana Gosai was so merciful. Even one scorpio, you know, one day Sanatana Gosai gone to Jamuna to take bath, and taking bath, in the meantime, one scorpio fall down from a tree and cut the body of Sanatana. Sanatana Gosai is not going to kill, and in the meantime, the scorpio fallen into water. Sanatana Gosai going to catch that scorpio to rescue, and going to put that scorpio into the branches of tree. Again the scorpio fall down, again Sanatana Gosai catching and helping that scorpio to get you know, life back. One sadhu was taking bath there. He's crying and speaking, "Ho Prabhu, Ho Sanatana Prabhu, what you are doing? His scorpio, merciless, going to cut you all the time. You are going to save the scorpio." Sanatana speaking, according to previous karma fall, the scorpio going to discharge its own duty, and as a sadhu, I am going to discharge my own duty. Even somebody like to bite me, tantra mantra, sarajantra, anything, but still I cannot take any revenge against anybody. I cannot take any revenge, it is not my formula, I learned from Guru Padma. Guru Padma speaking, at the time of, you know, Prabhupada when gone, I was beaten heavily by some so-called devotee, my head was broken, but still I never wanted to take any revenge. That teachings I got from my Guru Maharaj. So innocent, so, you know, I am very lucky, I am a fallen soul, how possible for me to get such a guru, Paramahansa Guru, like Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Yuta Madhava Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Rakhak Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Prabhupada Kesava Goswami Maharaj. I am very lucky, I think myself lucky. I am always happy all the time and dancing. How possible that I am going to get the kippa? Because Vaishnava, they say you are getting, I think I am not getting kippa. I will have to take kippa. By my acharan, efficacy and Vaishnava seva, Guru seva, I can try, Guru seva, Gomata, Vani seva, I can try my best. It is my request to you all. I am requesting unto your lotus feet, all of you, you can bestow kippa on us, because Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, Sakol Sotar Kori Charane Namaskar. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, he is requesting, I am going to pay dandavat and request unto a lotus feet of all the listener, those who are going to listen this Chaitanya Charitamrita, all those going to read this Chaitanya, I am going to pay dandavat to all of them. So why not? I can pay the dandavat to you all. I can also pay dandavat to you all, so that you can best to keep on me. I can get some power to describe Siddhanta Vichar, install Siddhanta Vichar. This way I can proceed. I can leave my body this way. Up to this, you know, I am waiting. And it is my request to you all, stop fighting. If somebody like to fight, you try to avoid him and try to concentrate in Harinam Sankirtan. Life is going. So we must, you know, do Nambhajan properly. This is the instruction of my Guru Maharaj. Ultimately, I must do Harinam, Sankirtan, Harinam and Panchatattva all with full concentration. Each and every name, If I am calling Hare Krishna, if I call Hey Gaur, it is my calling, this my word can touch the lotus feet of Gauranga, so that Gauranga can feel that somebody calling me. Let me see who is calling. This Guru Pātana stole, Prabhupāda told, this way we will have to call, take Harinam. Not that I have done Harinam, I have no time. No, we have to do Harinam. This way, so today I am going to stop here with this introductory speech. With this introductory speech, I am bound to stop what to do. And this sloka I couldn't explain. I can explain someday. And na te vidu sartha gotim hi vishnum dura sayaje vaira arthamanine andhayatandai rupaniyamanu andhayatandai rupaniyamanaha steyo pisichatanta murudam nibadya vanchakalpaturvasya kipasindu vyavajapatidanang pavane bhavishnabhyo namo namo.